Absolutely. No, it's always good to get the first one out of the way. You know, it's been a little bit, but it's good to protect the home field advantage in Ralph McKenzie Field. You know, Akron came out today, and they jumped on us for three early. They were very aggressive on Taylor. I thought he made some real nice adjustments after that first inning and did a great job for us keeping us in this ballgame and give us a chance. You know, we had some consistent threats going, and again, we only had eight hits, but we had some walks. We took advantage of theirs. Booted double play ball in that second inning, really fueled it. But you know, after that, we kept our foot on the throttle and kept getting some guys going around the bases and scoring. So seven run second inning always helps. You know, the insurance runs there in the eighth inning. We were real good, so we were able to get a freshman out there in the ninth inning, give him a little room to breathe and get some experience. All in all, a good day for the Huskies.
Good talk about him. You know, obviously Ben was kind of throwing some nasty breaking balls out there.
Yeah, he's got good stuff. You know, unfortunately, we just haven't had a lot of big leads late in games so far this year. And I anticipate those coming, but it was good to see him out there and get his work in and build some confidence and go from there. You know, thought our defense played very well. Today, all day, and I thought Alex Jones had one heck of a day at the plate for us.